Today we are on day two. We are going to visit. We are going to do golden monkey here at Volcano National Park. So we are waiting to take a breath. Then we go in a few minutes. Oh my God! I can't wait to see the golden monkey. Oh my God! Oh my God!
So this place was known because of gorillas.
Yes.
And that was in 1902.
Yeah.
When a German called von Behring came here, he killed two gorillas and took them in Berlin Museum.
Yeah.
In 1921, an American hunter called Kalakili, he came here, killed five gorillas, took them in New York Museum.
Huh.
But this man, when he saw five gorillas in front of him, he felt something bad. So he advised our colonials, our Belgians, to make this place a national park. This place was called Albert National Park in 1925, and it's the first African park.
Yeah.
In 1959, a man called Charles Schaller is the first person who came here to study the gorillas. But after 1 year, the project stopped. Then came Diana Fossey, a long way from America. She decided to live here. She lives between those two mountains. That's California. She lived here for 18 years, but unfortunately, she was killed by poachers in 1985. Before she was killed, she had written a book called Gorillas in the Mist. Whom I guess you read that book.
Yeah.
And when she died, the Sigourney Weaver, an American actress, she came here, did a movie, and these gorillas were known worldwide.
Yeah.
Since 1988, people have been coming to see the gorillas.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But aerial tourism started in 2003, where we got 5,000 people. And last year we got, in 2019, we got 25,000 people who came to see gorillas.
Nice.
Wow.
Yeah. Apart from gorillas, here we have 20 groups of gorillas. We have other activities. So today we are going to see golden monkeys.
Yes,
For them, they're not big like gorillas. They're very small, jumping from tree to tree.
Yeah.
And then a big male is always known because of huge size.
Yeah.
Females are very small.
Yeah.
A big male can weigh 20 kilos.
Uh-huh.
A big female can weigh 15 kilos.
Yeah.
They're very small, jumping from tree to tree. They eat 24 species of plants, and then the gestation period is 6 months. After which that female will give a baby up to 2.5 years. That's the weaning time. Our monkeys, they live between 15 and 20 years. But we are still doing research to see if there is a monkey who can exceed that.
What about gorillas? How much do they live?
For the gorillas, they live between 35 and 45.
You have 20 groups of gorillas now?
We have 20 groups of gorillas.
Oh,
we are so blessed. In Congo, they have 6. In Uganda, they only have 12 gorilla groups.
12. Oh, means
so
in
most
Rwanda.
Most of the gorillas, they are here in Rwanda.
In Rwanda,
And we always have gorilla naming ceremony, as you know.
Yes.
It's a very big event, but last time we did
virtual.
Did you see it on virtual?
No.
Yes.
It was really
so
nice.
The price for two is still 1,500,
yeah? It's 1,500.
I'll do it next time.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Edward, it will be a pleasure to meet you again.
Thank you.
We'd like to.
For 20 years.
Oh my God. Oh.
I like climbing all these mountains.
Oh my
That's
God.
That's really nice.
I used to be like this.
But now from climbing.
We have other activities, like that one is Karisimbi.
Yes.
You hike that mountain for 2 days.
Oh.
And then that is Bisoki, which is most hiked by people.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
It's 3 hours to reach the top, uh-huh. And on top there is a very beautiful
lake.
Very beautiful lake. If you have time, really, come
That's
and
really
enjoy
nice.
That hike.
That's really nice.
And then this mountain is called Sabinho.
Uh-huh.
You see, there are 3 peaks on top.
Uh-huh.
One peak is Rwanda, the other side is Congo, the other side is Uganda.
That's really nice. It takes how much to climb it?
This one, 3 hours too.
Hmm.
Yeah. So, you're going to leave this place.
Yeah.
We drive like half an hour.
Mm-hmm.
From there, we provide you walking sticks.
Yeah.
And then from there, we'll be walking slowly, slowly. There are people in the forest who are looking for us, the monkeys.
Mm-hmm.
And then they will tell us how long it will take.
Okay.
But Thanks. This is the easiest activity.
That's nice.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And I expect lots of questions. Ask as much.
Oh my
questions.
God.
Okay.
What's your name again?
Ahmad. Yeah.
Yes. And?
Jocelyn. Yes.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
I'm Edward.
Okay.
He's good at scaring them.
Yeah.
Yeah. We are starting now hiking. I'm going to that one. Yes,
the most expensive potato.
Yes.
In Kigali.
Yeah.
And this is the sweetest potato we have here.
Yeah, you are the best.
The rich.
Yeah.
And then,
Kita Kabatwa clay. Okay.
The way is muddy.
Yeah, we'll take care.
It is slippery. Just walk slowly, slowly.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then you may want to use bathroom.
Yeah.
Ask me, I show you a good spot. Don't go alone.
Okay.
Because if you go alone, you might meet a buffalo. You might meet.
Oh, buffalo! You have buffalo.
You might meet him lying down, and then you.
Oh my God.
Okay.
For the ladies, ants can be very tough.
Yeah.
We can see elephants.
Really not today.
Okay.
Well, I know because I'm communicating with the truck.
Okay.
Oh.
But
you can see. This is the hardest things I have ever done. I'm gonna see you.
them.
First, put on your mask, please.
Hello. Hello. Yeah. Hello.
You want to sit? You can sit here.
Yeah.
This is running. Like fighting, this one, fighting.
Fighting.